Three, two, one. What's up, you guys? The Master Brony is back! And, we just got done watching 12 minutes of the Wonderbolt Academy episode of MLP. And, Tyler here, the Brony's apprentice. Okay, Tyler, what is this episode about? Alright, hold on, wait, he's not done talking, go on. It's an LGBT episode.
It's about Rainbow Dash going to boot camp. It's like a military episode.
The Brony's apprentice has spoken. Dun dun dun. Now you guys, the Master Brony, me, knows everything there is to know about My Little Pony. Now, if you guys don't know, there were previous generations that make this look awful. Now, the current generation makes the older season seem like crap. Isn't that right? The Brony's apprentice, Tyler. Seriously, in Generation 1, there were literally horses with rings! Seriously! Generation 3? A complete bust. Like, okay, so all of us Bronies and Pegasisters out there, we all know that currently, here's a little test.
Who is the fashionista in the current generation? Correct. What is her cutie mark?
One of my mento puppivores. One of my mento puppivores. Take the camera real quick. Do not point it to me. Alright.
Where's her cootie mark, Tyler?
Correct. Diamonds. Correct. Okay. What color is rare? What color is Rarity?
Purple mane.
You guys, we're gonna get back to the episode here. Hope you guys enjoyed episode 1 of The Brony's Apprentice, season 1, episode 1, part 2. That's part 2. Hope you guys enjoyed this little episode, part 2. Hopefully this is gonna be only a 3-part episode. So, see you guys later, see you guys in part 3.